Hello everyone. Thank you for staying at home and also staying safe. Let's continue this for some more time and wipe out coronavirus. Today, we will try to be informative about upper respiratory tract infection, or in layman terms breathing difficulties or suffocating. When breathing. Before that, let's see how our body intakes oxygen and we breathe in out. Human body has two types of respiratory tracts. 1. Upper respiratory tract areas, nose, mouth and larynx. 2. Lower respiratory tract areas, trachea, lungs. We inhale oxygen from the environmental air via nose and then to larynx, which then passes to trachea and then gets spreads across lungs. Coronavirus is spreading through air also, so when to suspect coronavirus, COVID-19, infection? When to seek medical attention? It is difficult to differentiate between a regular viral infection and COVID-19 infection during the initial days. Since both infections gives out the symptoms of fever, cough, cold, body aches and may or may not have throat discomfort. But the regular viral infection will show the decrease in trend within 5 to 6 days. In case of COVID-19 infection, the symptoms worsen day by day, resulting in breathing difficulties, high fever, joint and knee pains. And also some severe cases will turn into pneumonia. If you suspect any of the above symptoms for more than 7 to 10 days, visit the nearest clinic or hospital and get diagnosed immediately. Wear masks if you want to step out of home for an easy thing. Don't touch your face with hands multiple times. Wash hands. Maintain hygiene at homes all the time. Post any queries related to coronavirus or any other health concerns in the comments section. Our medical experts will answer them. This article is written by our specialist, Dr. Rahul G.R. Please subscribe to my channel to stay updated and to get more information on daily healthy trends, concerns. Click on the bell button to subscribe. Stay healthy. Thank you.